Good evening. I'm Ron Burgundy, and this is what's happening in your world tonight.
Guess who's back? Back again.
Hit it.
Good morning, Lee County Middle School West. Are you guys ready for Thanksgiving break?
Yeah, we are planning on having a small Thanksgiving gathering this year.
My dad said if I don't have good grades, I can't even do Thanksgiving.
And to our 8th graders, your grades are extra important because they are the difference from staying an 8th grader and going to high school with all your friends. And when are progress reports come out anyways?
First it was Reagan, now it's you. Do you guys even pay attention to the school?
Ugh, it's on November 12th.
And please remember to pick up your trash after lunch, and don't bring any lunch food outside.
I gotta hand it to Sydney. She's right. Going outside during lunch is a privilege and can easily be taken away. So make sure to clean up after yourselves.
And do you know what else is a privilege? Voting. Even though we're not old enough to vote, you're still old enough to have an opinion on what's happening around the U.S., considering election was the other week.
Yeah, but let's wait another day to discuss this.
Agreed.
On that note, I need to go study. That's all for the news desk.
Welcome to the Lee County Middle School West Sports Center. I'm Tanner.
And I'm your favorite, Ava.
Wait.
Anyways, let's talk about sports. Swimming is starting up, and my good friend Eric made the team. Congrats to him and all his other buddies who made the team. They had their first meet on the 6th, and the team placed 3rd. Congrats to Eric Oman on having the highest score from West. They also have a meet today, so good luck to our LCMS West swimmers.
Hey, I'm supposed to talk about that.
Well, stop being such a whiny bag. You can do wrestling.
Fine.
Go ahead now.
Wrestling is starting their season up. Their first meet was on Saturday, November 7th, so I think it's about time that we recognize our 2020 Lee County Middle School West running wrestling team. Now it's time for you to do your sport.
Okay, I'll talk about archery. We have practice on Mondays and Fridays, and our first tournament was on November 7th at Patala Charter Academy. It was so much fun. We placed 1st out of 3 teams, and Landon Chang shot a 273, our highest score in the tournament.
Anything else?
Oh yeah, basketball just got done with tryouts. Congratulations to our 2020 LCMS West basketball players. And speaking of basketball, Tanner decided to try a little game and test out his own skills.
I think I'm better at basketball.
Stop the cap.
You want to play?
All right, good.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
right, Tanner's a loser.
Along with basketball comes basketball cheerleading. Good luck to our Lady Trojans as they begin their 2020 season.
Oh yeah, baseball conditioning is starting up. Conditioning is on Tuesdays and Wednesdays at the high school until 4:30.
Lastly, soccer conditioning is taking place Mondays and Wednesdays for both girls. Girls are taking place Tuesday and Thursday.
I think we've about covered it.
Bye.
They're great!
Yo, Mars Blackman here, my main man, Michael Jordan.
Maggie?
What?
What are you doing?
Halloween is over. It's Christmas time.
No, it's Thanksgiving time.
I'm not forgetting Thanksgiving. I'm just celebrating Christmas a little bit early.
That's not the right order. It should be Halloween, Thanksgiving, then Christmas.
No, it should be Halloween, Christmas, Thanksgiving, then Christmas again.
Well, let's ask the school when they think they should start decorating for Christmas.
I usually put my Christmas tree up the day after Thanksgiving. This year, I would love to go ahead and put it up right now because of everything that's going on in 2020, but I guess I'll wait.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
I think that it's appropriate to start decorating for Christmas now. I probably would have put up my tree in like July if I could, because I really like Christmas. And I'm still going to celebrate Thanksgiving, and we'll have our turkey, and I'll go Black Friday shopping, but I think that Christmas could be up all year long, because I love it.
I think you should decorate Christmas after Thanksgiving.
I think after Thanksgiving.
You can decorate for Christmas whenever you feel like it. Christmas is about joy, so if it brings you joy to decorate yesterday, go ahead and decorate.
Before.
After Thanksgiving.
Okay, so I think anytime is really appropriate to, you know, start decorating for Christmas. I mean, it's your house, do whatever.
I believe that you should not decorate for Christmas until Thanksgiving Day or after. I think it should be one holiday at a time. And while I love Christmas very much, it's my favorite season probably, I do believe that you need to wait until after Thanksgiving.
Okay, the best time to decorate for Christmas, to me, it's got to be after Thanksgiving, which I think is a little too early, so I start December 1st. So I think it's better because Christmas is in December, period. The most annoying thing is walking into a store in October and seeing Christmas decorations. I'm like, can we get through Halloween? Can we get through Thanksgiving first? You know, let's get past the ghosts and the ghouls and the pumpkins, and let's start decorating seriously for Christmas December 1st. That's the best time.
I normally would say right after Thanksgiving, but I don't know, I feel different this year, and I want to start decorating now. Like, the plan is for this weekend, so I think whenever you feel ready, it's a good time.
Absolutely, 100% now. Christmas is from November 1st to the Wednesday before Thanksgiving. You have Thanksgiving Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then Christmas starts on Saturday until really New Year's for me.
I think it is appropriate to decorate for Christmas after Thanksgiving. I feel like the week of Thanksgiving is important to recognize all that we have to be grateful for, and sometimes we rush through being thankful for things and start decorating and focusing on what we're going to get and give. And I think Thanksgiving is sacred and should be protected. So don't put your tree up till after Thanksgiving.
I think it's appropriate to decorate for Christmas November 1st.
I never took mine down.
Well, what are you supposed to do around Thanksgiving?
There are many things, including making food and spending time with your family.
I mean, I guess.
I feel like people should appreciate Thanksgiving more. And did you also know that Black Friday is right behind Thanksgiving?
Well, now that you're mentioning it, I think I can shop till I drop.
You know, we're different and all with COVID this year.
Yeah, I know. You want to come with me, though? Don't forget your mask.
I won't.
Hey y'all, did y'all know that Thanksgiving is coming up soon?
Really? I was so caught up in Christmas, I forgot about Thanksgiving.
OMG, I love Thanksgiving! Mainly because of the food.
But, Evelie, you know there's more to Thanksgiving than just food, right?
Yeah, there are so many cool facts and things to learn about Thanksgiving.
That's so cool! I have an idea. What if we host a Thanksgiving trivia game?
That sounds like a great idea.
I know, that's right.
Hello, Lee County Middle School West. I am Evelie Andrew, and I welcome you to West Life Trivia, Thanksgiving edition. Let's go. To start off our game, we have question one. When was the first Thanksgiving NFL game? A, 1950, B, 1933, or C, 1920? Question 2. What Native American tribe celebrated the first Thanksgiving with the Pilgrims? A. Cherokee, B. Navajo, or C. Wampanoag? Question 3. According to a recent study, which seasonal pie is the American favorite? A. Pumpkin pie, B. Apple pie, or C. Cherry pie? Question 4. On average, how many people attend the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade each year? A. About 7 million, B. About 3.5 million, or C. About 10 million? Question 5. What ship did the Pilgrims sail on? A. The Blue Flower, B. The Mayflower, or C. The Turkey? And for our final question, what are male turkeys called? A. Hens, B. Turkey, or C. Toms?
Fun.
I had no idea so many interesting and cool things pertain to Thanksgiving.
Thanks for tuning in. Have a great break.
Eat lots of turkey.
Gobble, gobble. I'll be there for you.